To power on your wrist sensor, hold down the power button for 3 seconds.